Welcome to Trouble in ZOMBOPOLIS, Part 2, our latest free content update in Garden Warfare 2. We're adding two major new features that are based around our continued focus on bringing you exciting new content. The first is a fan-requested feature from Garden Warfare 1, Community Challenges. However, the team has greatly expanded on this feature with the goal to truly capture the fun of the community working together to achieve a common goal. The Gnomes have decided to challenge the PvZ Garden Warfare 2 community to better understand the spirit of cooperation. In order to do so, they've developed the Progressometer, which will measure the progress of the community against specific goals in real time. When activated, the Progressometer is located in front of the town hall and looks like a giant thermometer. You can see your own personal contribution towards the community goals. Each time a goal is reached, some fireworks will shoot out of the Progressometer in celebration. There are three colored chests at the base of the meter. Each ties to the community hitting a specific goal. The harder the challenge, the greater the reward. Players must work together to accomplish the goals and claim the rewards. The chests will unlock upon hitting each goal, and players can claim the rewards inside, but they have limited time to do so. Expect it to show up in front of the town hall on a regular basis. While you're away from the game, you can even check in on the current challenge status on web or mobile and see announcements regarding the next challenge. The second feature is the addition of a new game mode for the Backyard Battleground, Delivery Missions. In these missions, you'll take control of two new playable characters with unique abilities. Have you ever seen a chomper with a rocket pack leaping over Mr. Freezybot? Or a goat racing to deliver fresh hamburgers? Well, you will now. Each character has 10 missions where you'll race the clock and get coin rewards for completion. Complete them all and earn yourself a delivery badge. Delivery missions will offer you another way to play and enjoy your time in the Backyard Battleground. Thanks for listening, and I hope you enjoy Trouble in ZOMBOPOLIS Part 2. Brainz out.